I made 26 mommy pots, which are bigger than my micro mini pots. They're big enough to hold just a couple flowers. Glazed with smoky Merlot by Amico. Blue rutile and flux blossom just at the top. Ready in time for Mother's Day.